After their second time in the bottom two, Fish and Chicks were saved from elimination.
Fish and Chicks!
And their next challenge lifted their spirits even higher.
I cannot believe we got Billie Jean. That's one of my favorite Michael songs of all time.
We are excited that we get to pay tribute to Michael Jackson because he is a huge legend.
That's the moonwalk right there, girls.
Oh, that's awesome.
There's a lot of different ways we can figure out how to do the moonwalk.
We're not just going to do the basic moonwalk going back. We're going to do it going forward, sideways, and maybe even upside down. You never know.
Even if we understand how to do the moonwalk, it's still hard to make it smooth.
That looks like you're riding a bike.
Let's practice the circle glide.
It's really hard to lead with the right foot.
We are having a little bit of trouble. Certain people can only glide one way.
Let's do it again!
We're going to try our hardest to be like Mike.
Can these rough and tumble chicks keep it smooth and walk on the moon? Performing to a master mix of Billie Jean, here is Fish and Chicks.
People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. And mother always told me, be careful who you love. And be careful what you do. Until the lie becomes the truth.
Just like Michael, Brake Skate is from Indiana. Let's see if their home state advantage helps. Last week, Brake Skate proved they're kings of the court.
Y'all are the most versatile group on this show.
But will they be able to master the king of pop?
It's Beat It.
Out of every song that we wanted to do, I'd like to do Beat It.
Are you gonna cry? Oh my God.
Honestly, guys, Beat It is the perfect song for us. Michael Jackson's the greatest entertainer of all time is from Indiana, and we're from Indiana, so we feel like we definitely have to step it up.
This performance, we're going to try to put as many Michael Jackson moves as we can in.
There's that triple spin.
One, two, three.
You're right here, he does some ticking and some animation, sort of like a strobe lights on him. When we do the ticking, hopefully it looks like we're freezing and unfreezing and freezing again.
Like a little birdie.
We're really going to focus on, like, ticking because people wouldn't expect that from us.
I don't know how to jolt my head like a bird.
People look at us like they look at Michael. We can't lose.
Ah! Woo! Can they hit their freezes and ice the competition? Performing to a master mix of Beat It, here's Brake Skate.
Yeah.
break, skate, rose out all their tricks to be the judges' favorites. Let's bring Fishing Chicks back to the stage. Now, both of these bottom two crews brought the pop, the rock, and the roll. And now the judges can only save one. Lil Mama, tell me what you thought of Fishing Chicks.
Okay. Wow. Let's just go into a clip right now, please, of the Circle Glide that y'all did together. I just want to say that when y'all did that, y'all really worked together. And you guys said that you couldn't pull it off doing it together, and it came out wonderful. I'm speechless right now after seeing both of these performances. Please don't mind me. But hold on. I got some things I want to get out. Oh, man. When I looked at the overhead and I saw you guys form like a heart, it really added like the kiss to the seal on the envelope to your theme, and I think that that was really cute. This was one of the most high-energy performances that I've seen tonight. You girls did it like men, and I respect that. However, you guys go from femme to hard. And Tycho, you was coming from hardcore steps, and then you're going to like this feminine character, but you wasn't giving it to me, honey. You wasn't giving it to me. That's what I need from you, okay? That's right.
JC, I want to hear your thoughts about break skate.
All right, boys, here's what's going down. Now, I know every week that we constantly say, you know what, that was your best performance yet, that was your best performance yet, that was your best performance yet. Here's the thing, you guys are from Indiana, MJ's from Indiana, he's a superstar, you guys dance like superstars tonight. Tony, you did some kind of contortionist ticking, I mean, yeah, I can't even put my hand on my head that way. Like, please can we go back to this, because this is absolutely the weirdest thing I've seen on this show. This is normal, and then it starts to get really not normal and really crazy.
Right. About
put your head like through or whatever, I don't know. I mean, you really did something special, really something unique. It was reminiscent of Michael, but yet you guys were on skates. But one thing you did that was really cool, because this is a Thriller night, I know that everything's based around Thriller, but there's a move in the Bad video where the guy is on skates and he pulls himself up, and I saw that, and it was a very smart thing to do, because that was a memorable moment from a Michael Jackson video, and Michael wasn't even in it. And it was memorable because they were on the skates and they did something special. You guys took advantage of your gift and you highlighted it. You showed that you guys stand out amongst that. So it was really great.
Okay, Shane, tell us what you thought of both.
I'm gonna start with break skate first. The threads you were doing on the floor, ridiculous. Never seen it done on skates. The way you came up out of it, the way you went into it, that was the sickest thing that you could have done today. Okay. The headstand at the end, I know you was tripping about how long you stayed up there, because you just nailed it. I know you was like, I'm still here. Woo! And then everybody, that was perfect. Like, y'all always come with it. Y'all just take every element of everything that we give y'all, and y'all just capitalize on it. Y'all smash it. And the fact that y'all are on skates, it just makes it incredible, okay? Y'all killed it.
Let's talk to the ladies. My beautiful girls.
Fishing Chicks, okay. The beginning, loved it. The way y'all made the heart, I loved it. That was some dope creative stuff right there. You know, I'm all from the creative point of view. The one thing about y'all group is y'all give a performance. Y'all give great formations. Y'all give great energy. Y'all give great choreography. No matter what y'all doing, it's not about the tricks with y'all. It's about choreography and about creativity. And that's what I like about y'all. Everybody did great tonight. It was perfect. This is going to be the hardest decision ever, because both of y'all came and ripped
it. It was really great.
Ripped it.
Yeah,